Hey there, fish enthusiasts! Today we're diving into the murky waters to meet a true living fossil, the alligator gar. This incredible creature looks like it swam straight out of the Jurassic era, and guess what? We rescued it! Now, the alligator gar has been around for over 100 million years. With its long, torpedo-shaped body and a mouthful of razor-sharp teeth, it's no wonder people call it the fish out of time. These giants can grow up to 10 feet long and weigh over 300 pounds. Imagine that! A fish almost as big as a car. Despite their fearsome appearance, alligator gars are surprisingly shy and pose no threat to humans. But here's the kicker. Their populations are dwindling due to habitat destruction and overfishing. They were once considered a nuisance, hunted down and discarded. But times are changing, and so is our understanding of these magnificent creatures. I recently joined a team of researchers and conservationists on an epic mission to rescue and protect these living relics. We ventured into the labyrinthine bayous and rivers of the southern United States where these ancient fish lurk. Armed with nets, sonar equipment, and a ton of enthusiasm, we set out to find and safely relocate some of these incredible animals. It wasn't easy. Alligator gars are masters of disguise, blending seamlessly into their murky surroundings. After hours of patient searching, the moment of truth arrived. Our team spotted a massive gar nearly 7 feet long. Carefully, we guided it into our net, every muscle tense with excitement and caution. Once safely aboard, we tagged the gar with a tracking device. This way, scientists can monitor its movements and gather crucial data to help protect its habitat. Watching that ancient fish swim away, knowing we'd made a difference, was a moment I'll never forget. It's a reminder that every creature, no matter how old or misunderstood, has a role in our world. So what can you do to help these fascinating fish? Spread the word about the importance of preserving their habitats. Support conservation efforts and, if you're an angler, practice catch and release. Every little bit counts in the fight to save the alligator gar. Thanks for joining me on this prehistoric adventure.